Hi, I wanted to jump on today to answer a question that I get a lot, and that is when you're renovating your kitchen, should you put in the counters, new countertops first, or should you paint the cabinets first? And when do you do flooring when in that scheme of things? So, my advice is paint the cabinets last because when you're putting in new flooring or you're putting in a new countertop, they're big pieces, they can kind of get banged around a bit, and cabinets are made of wood. They're gonna, if they're banged into, they're gonna dent a little bit, or they're gonna get scratched, or they're gonna get beaten up a bit. So this way, after the countertop is installed and the flooring is all done, that's the best time to go in and make whatever repairs you need to make to the cabinets and go ahead and get them painted, and then your kitchen's beautiful. So the painting of the cabinets goes absolutely last.